We serve 5,500 children annually here in the county. Consider for a second that there are children out there that just, they don't have that sense of belonging. They don't have a place where they can feel safe or feel good about themselves. And so I felt that I just had to become involved. I had to do something to try to help as many kids feel as if they have that sense of belonging, feel as if the future is positive for them.